T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff. On the shoulders of Atlas, the SS Deke Slayton II Orbital ATK Cygnus spacecraft soars toward the International Space Station.
Q has gone close with control. HR roll problems begun. Roger, it's good.
Listening to Marty Malinowski.
180 pump speeds and different pressures are banned for SNMR. Roger, it's continue to look alpha.
Seconds into flight.
Here it's climbing somewhat, it's controlling well. Already 180. Pump speeds and checking pressures all look good. Gun flying the zero angle attack phase of flight. HR roll progress now complete. Body rate is controlling right down the middle. Currently accelerating at 1.6 Gs.
Standing by to pass through Mach 1.
Mach 1.
And approaching maximum dynamic pressure.
Continue to look good. Maximum dynamic pressure. Booster has now throttled back right on schedule. Engine response looks good. Current altitude is 10.5 miles, downrange distance 5.2 miles, current velocity 1,876 miles per hour. Range track shows the vehicle making good progress right down the middle of the range. Pump speeds, injector pressures look good for the set throttle setting. Body rates continue to look good.
2 minutes, 10 seconds into flight. Marty Malinowski giving us updates as the Atlas flies uphill toward the International Space Station.
Closed-loop steering has been enabled. Body rates continue to look very good. Q-alpha limited steering has begun. Vehicle is now less than one-half its liftoff weight.